Work, crime, fly.
Pikes! Let's do some pikes! Alright, so you can do these pikes with a stability ball. You can do them with a towel. I have a dish towel on the floor. You can do them with paper plates. That's actually kind of one of my favorites. Furniture sliders, that's another really good one. You can do this move with furniture sliders, and I think there's like some Val slides and some other type of slider things on the fitness market. So any of the above, enjoy. Let's try to do straight leg pikes though today if we can. The bent knees are always there for us if we get super tired and the abs get worn out, can't do anymore. But I'm gonna put my toes right in the middle of this towel and I'm gonna try to stick with the straight legs. That's the move. Now, if you want to do bent knees because you can't do any more straight legs, I get it. I've been there. So that's the bent knee version. Get after it.
Work, crime, fly.